Discovery is one of Penn State's core values. Advancing knowledge and understanding is really fundamental to the mission of the university, and our students are able to contribute to that.
There are so many differences that come alive in students once they have experienced research and taken it to publication.
We like students to see that connection to the land-grant mission of the university, and it also presents them with a much better understanding of what the faculty are doing and their involvement in research and the dissemination of that research.
Students who engage in undergraduate research develop important skill sets.
Undergraduate research happens in a lot of different places. It happens in the laboratory, it happens out in the field, it happens in the library. It can happen in the performance halls. So students have a lot of opportunity to be engaged regardless of their field.
I've never tethered it before.
Yeah.
I think you can.
We are a research-funded university. We see thousands of students doing outstanding research. And this is not just bench science. Sure, we need bench science, but they're doing research in Bolsburg, and they're in Belarus. They're all over the world. They're creating new knowledge.
When students share their work, either at a professional conference or they see their work come to life in a publication, it transforms them on many levels.
You just have to have an idea, and you just have to be willing to follow through with that idea and then publish it. That is so important because you are contributing to research.
Even if they don't choose a life in the academy, they realize that they can take their work to the next level, and that's a lesson that can be applied in every single area of life.
They're creating new knowledge, and not all of that knowledge gets shared. And that was the rationale for developing the PubHub.